It's Maestro in the Maritimes on 97.3 The Wave.
Yes, yes, yes. Once again, it's the Maestro Fresh Wes. You listen to Maestro in the Maritimes only on 97.3 The Wave. I'm feeling great right now because I got a very, very special guest, my good friend Apryll Aileen. How you feeling, Queen?
I am feeling amazing.
Good, man. Let me tell you something. You're dope, but you know what's really dope?
What?
That Apryll Aileen emblem.
Oh, I love the new logo.
Your logo is fresh, kid.
Thank you.
So listen, man, one of my highlights of being here in St. John was watching you at 506, man. You and Misha Brugger-Gossman, man, you murdered that show.
That was absolutely incredible, and what a pleasure to be able to perform in St. John at Area 506, and meeting Misha was definitely a highlight, and probably my highlight of the year, honestly.
Nah, you killed it, man. You definitely killed it, and everybody loves seeing you do what you gotta do. So you got some new music coming out right around.
I do. I just released a new song, Wasted, today, and I'm really excited. It's the first single from my new album.
All right, all right. And what's the name of the album?
It's called Bad Things.
Okay, so Bad Things sounds like some good things to me, you know? That sounds like some good things to me. So listen, who did you do it with?
So it's a collaboration between myself and I have a couple songwriters from the States, but the producer's from Wales in the UK.
Ah.
And his name, yeah, it's Dan LaFrombra Evans.
Oh, cool. Didn't you tell me you were doing something with Andrew Tidby?
Yes, he actually shot and chopped the music video.
Okay, so here's the thing. I was at the Nick Nicole Center in the summertime, and this dude comes out with a pen. This dude, Andrew Tidby, made like a special pen for me, man. So once you told me the name again, I would go, wait a minute, that sounds familiar. So special shout out to my man, Andrew Tidby.
He's incredible, and he's a world-class filmmaker, videographer, and this was my first video, and we had the chance to work with the Studio Dance School here.
Okay.
So we have incredible dancers. It's all local, thanks to Ray Gracewood as well, and it ties in the landscape of St. John, and I'm so excited to show the world.
That's beautiful. So you're born and raised in St. John, huh?
Yes.
Okay, so you're a staple in the Maple. This is your... So I'm the new cat around here.
Oh, but we love having you here. It's such an honor to have you in the community. And, you know, you really represent not only the Port City, but all across Canada. You're a true role model for up-and-coming artists and all artists that are currently out there now. So shout-out to you, Wes.
Thank you, man. You know what was funny? The first time me and you connected was at East Coast Music Awards right around. Remember?
Yeah. And that's right around the corner.
Exactly, exactly. So that was dope. Our boy Dio was there too. Thanks for being so accommodating to me over here, man, because it's a big transition from Toronto to here in not New York, not New Jersey, but New Brunswick, baby, you know? So there's some people here that really have been really kind to me and accommodating. You're one of them, man. So thanks for everything. I just want to thank you.
Oh, thank you. We love your show. You know, really love 97.3 The Wave, and it's a pleasure every Friday night tuning in. So really excited to be a part of the show tonight, Wes.
So let's go. Wasted on your love.
I should have known better, but still I had it. Straight to the door, let you in. Blame it on the weather or whatever. So it begins. I said I wouldn't do this. Do this again, but now I'm caving in. So put a little liquid on my